Now student, I am explaining example 4. The population of a city in the year 2014 was 1,46,93,675. In the following year, the population became 1,80,02,403. Find the increase in the population. So the population of the city in 2014 was 1,46,93,675, and in the year 2050 it became 1,80,02,403. So if we subtract this number of population from that, then we will get the increase. What increase in population was happened during 2014 and 15? Okay, so increase in population will be, we have to subtract 1,46,93,675 from this number, this 1,80,02,403. Then only we can find the increase in population. So first write the place value chart, then place these two numbers. We already know that this is the greater number, this is the smaller number. So first we have to put the greater number and then the smaller number, then we have to subtract this from that, and we will get 33,08,728. This is the number. This number is the increase in population. Okay.